cause. What are we waiting for? It's time to do good. Now!
Toasters, kettles, irons. Yeah, we've got heaps.
Oh, that is
pile of stuff.
That's fabulous.
It's a group of business and professional women who are working towards raising money to provide opportunities for more disadvantaged women. The women come to us through the refuges. So they've already been through the whole refuge system. When they finally obtain housing, independent housing, through ACT housing, they have to start again. So by providing them with the kitchen pack, it helps them to re-establish their lives and let them also know that there are people out there who do care. We entered the competition, I suppose you could say, for the Good Guys Doing Good campaign, because unfortunately our fundraising dollars were not going to go as far as we hoped this year, and by being a winner it's just opened up so many doors. It'll make such a difference to so many women's lives, and we can't thank you enough, because it's just put a smile on all of our faces, and it'll put a smile on lots more other faces as well.
And it's great to be able to give something back to the community and make a difference. So it's it makes you feel really good.